I mean, there's been a prime ministerial statement, which I know colleagues have come on to, saying that the prime minister is now the lead negotiator and the secretary of state is deputising. So has there been a change then? So does that mean the prime minister may be negotiating with Michel Barnier now directly?
I doubt it. She has met Mr. Barnier in the past a couple of times. I don't rule it out in the future, but the key interlocutor for Mr. Barnier is the Secretary of State, as his predecessor was. What the Prime Minister means, I think, is what she has meant all along, which is that the overall strategy for and conduct of these negotiations she regards very much as her personal responsibility, now with the Secretary of State very close at hand.
Okay.
And then, Chairman, would it be helpful if I just gave a slight supplement to that? Because there's been a lot of speculation about this. We're very keen, and Ollie and I have been working very closely together from day one to make sure there is one team, one chain of command, that we get the very best from our brilliant civil servants, and that we've got full assertion of ministerial accountability. And I think that the written statement that the Prime Minister has issued today makes that very clear, so that there can be no doubt about it.
Okay.
There is some changes and some shifting of the Whitehall deck chairs, but the ministerial chain of command and the crucial importance of us working very closely together and having one track is vitally important.